Here she comes again.
And we are back live here on Monday Night Raw. And certainly a huge challenge awaits the lovely Maria.
This contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Chicago, Illinois, Maria.
Did you say a huge challenge, JR? Warner Brothers' new motion picture, Unaccompanied Minors. It's in theaters Friday, December 8th. And also by Final Fantasy 12, available now for PlayStation 2, rated teen.
I ain't the lady to mess with.
Well,
and from Los Angeles, California, Victoria.
Victoria is rated V, not for Victoria, but for violence. I mean, this, what a number she did last week.
Victoria's carrying something with her. I don't. She certainly destroyed the competition last week in that battle royal, did Victoria.
Watch out, she's coming over here. Don't let her kick you in the face.
What is that?
Uh-oh. Looks like a checklist.
It is the holiday season to make your list and check it twice. It's got one check on it. That check is Candice Michelle, who sustained a broken nose last week at the hands of Victoria. And now will the next victim be the lovely but sometimes naive Maria.
Well, you know, Victoria here. I mean, she is just, she is intent on hurting these young ladies. It's not enough to just defeat them in the matches. Look at her. She wants to rearrange Maria's pretty face. Oh, there you go.
That's a kind of a perverted way of, hard clothesline, way of approaching your business as far as I'm concerned, where winning isn't enough. It's got to be an injury or some sort of...
Oh, look out here. Oh, good grief.
That side slam and... Oh, good grief.
Referee Marty Elias making the three count there.
Here is your winner, Victoria.
That wasn't much of a contest, but look out.
Thing is with Big King, quite honestly, Maria's not as experienced. And another
Victoria, what are you doing? What I mean, what is this all about?
Another victim apparently been checked off the list, and well, he.
Wait a minute. What's that now?
Meanwhile, Mickie James, the women's champion. Oh! Mickie James, the women's champion, coming to check on Maria. And Mickie trying to do the right thing. Now Mickie fighting back against Victoria.
Well, Mickie James' name is at the bottom of this list.
Wow, what a knee right to the head. Mickie holding her head. She may be concussed here.
Who's the crazy bitch?
Oh, no. Victoria's an evil woman.
You see what's coming here. It's the widow's peak. Oh, man.
And Victoria nails Mickie James with that widow's peak. Man, this is a... Well, I think that said it all.
There's some raging hormones right there. She is
not popular, I hear, in the diva locker room, but as popular as Mel Gibson at a Hanukkah celebration. This woman is dangerous, King. She has evil intentions, and look at her.
Look at this knee right to the head.
And with a knee brace. It was with that brace knee as well. Adding even more punishment, and before she left, Victoria caressed the women's championship title belt like it was a small child. That's a sick woman, Victoria. Sick woman.
Scary. And look at that list. Candice Michelle, Maria,